Delegates from Ecuador at the People's Summit denounced the contamination caused in their rainforest by the oil giant Chevron.
Chevron spilled millions of toxic gallons in our Amazon region, causing hundreds of deaths and diseases, especially cancer. That's what Ecuador and our indigenous brothers and sisters denounced. This corrupt company tried to buy Ecuadorian and international justice, but that's not going to happen. The environmental damage must be paid. It's more than $9 billion what they have been ordered to pay, and we Ecuadorians will not allow for them not to do it. The right to the environment belongs to all of us. We are against the big companies' double standards, polluting the world.